Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the default audio or music player app on your Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to change this to or from something like Windows Media Player. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the default music player in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on apps from the left and then choose default apps. On the next page, look down the list for your current music player app, or the app you want to make the new default. For example, you might find Groove Music. Click on the app once, and then it will open up all of the audio file types that this app can open. All you need to do is click on each of them, and then change it to the new app that you want to be default. For example, we can click on one audio file type and choose Windows Media Player instead. You can save time by only changing the app for the file types you use most often, like MP3. You can alternatively search for the file type on the screen previous to this one if you have a specific file type in mind that you want to change. And so that is how to change the default audio or music player app on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.